You got a fun one for Foxy. Going Bedard hunting. Let's do it. Good luck to you, Foxy. Come on. Let's get you a Bedardski. Let's actually, you know what? Let's not get you a Bedard. Let's get you the Bedard. The Bedard. Let's just get you unbelievably rich. You don't even know what to do anymore. You don't even, like, you just puke because it's so nasty. This is a risk reward product from what I heard. I understand. Yeah, but if you do hit a young gun Bedard, like, you're paid. You're paid. Especially if you hit the Bedard. I mean, there's a lot of cool stuff you can get in here that go for a lot. Other than, obviously, the Bedards. But, come on. No one has hit it. Nobody's hit it. At least nobody has announced it. If somebody hit it and they're just hiding it, that would be criminal. That would be crazy. Imagine. But you know what it is, though? It's because everybody bought a box on release day. And they didn't open it. They're just holding on to it. Either for ships or either for, like, sealed wax. Or, like, in the future, sell it. Sell it. I don't know what it is, but I'm hiding it. Landon's hiding it. There you guys have it. But I really do hope it gets pulled soon. My biggest fear is some nightmare pulling packs just for fun. And it's a 1-on-1 brownie. Yeah, facts. No, facts. Once I hit it there, here the box bellies will drop. Oh, they'll drop so much. Facts. We're going to get you. We're going to get you so rich, Foxy. Come on, Foxy. We're gonna get you so rich. Come on.
New customer here, just wondering how long it does it take to process an order and get a rip.
So once you buy something on our LNI, it should take like 5 minutes for you to get an invoice number and your second, it should be a second email that you get in your mail. And once you get that second email order, I'll process it and then we can rip. Hopefully that makes sense for you, crazy. But let's do it. Good luck to you, Foxy. Ryan Nugent Hopkins portrait. Ty Emerson Young Gun. Not too shabby. Connor Bedard. My first Connor Bedard on Program of Excellence. It has been so unbelievably long. My first one. We do take. We do take. Very take, take, take. And I'm sacrificing my say tomorrow for you today. Hey, thanks, Storm.
If it's not on the LNI, may have to wait till Monday.
Yeah, thank you, Hobo. Yeah, it has to be on our LNI. Nice. I mean, getting Bedard first stack. Not too shabby. Not too shabby, Fox. Let's keep it up. Let's keep it up, though, Fox. Thank you, Hobo. If you have any questions, just ask away. Oh, crazy. Evander Kane on the glaring. Jason Robertson portrait. Whoops. Leo Carlson, Young Gun. Very solid one there. And that'll do it for the halfway mark. Nice. Having a pretty solid break so far. Leo Carlson. Connor Bedard. Very, very. Left a Q page on. Aw, oh, shoot. There we go.
So I just purchased a little while ago, and you have in one email, and I've received two emails just with that. Thank you for your order. I just purchased a while ago and you have.
It should be your second email, crazy. It should be a number that starts with 44. Once you see that number, just drop it in chat and then I can process for you. Yeah, Leo and Kyle Young, like, Having a great box. Marco Delgazzo, Young Gun. Oh, yeah, that equals amazing box facts. Dawson Mercer, Pink Dazzlers. Bobby McMahon, Young Gun, solid. Nice. We got one more stack left for you, Foxy. Let's finish strong. Good luck to you, Foxy. Last stack, Magic. Nicholas Matabal. Nice. Walker Dewar, Young Gun, Silver Outburst, Gabe Vilardi, and that will do it for you. Very nice box. Very nice box. Nice. Can you guys remember? Yeah, I got you, Nick. Just drop your invoice number, brother. Walker Dewar, very nice one. Does not get that at all. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, 45, 44, 45. I'm kind of lost. I'm kind of really lost. Thank you, Foxy. What a break for you. Leo Carlson, Young Gun. Bedard Program of Excellence. A little Silver Outburst. Nicholas Madden Paul, Young Gun. Very solid. Very solid. Nice, Foxy. Nice.